He's a goddamn cocksucking son of a bitch bastard, but I love him. He's a motherfucking sleazy douchebag, meatball, slimy asshole, but he's mine, on my end, and I love him. He's not the type of guy that you take home to your mom. He's got the tactfulness of an atomic bomb, the wit and wisdom of a Donald Duck, and he smells just like the inside of a garbage truck. He's a goddamn cocksucking son of a bitch bastard, but I love him. He's a motherfucking sleazy douchebag, baseball, slimy asshole, but he's mine, all mine, and I love him. I just keep him at home, and I don't take him any place, and I don't turn around so he don't fart in my face. When he's around, my friends all seek refuge. If he were on TV, he'd be your favorite stooge. He's a dick-thinking, piss-stinking, putzy, stupid shithead, but I love him. He's a scum-sucking, cunt-minded, prick-ugly pervert, but he's mine, all mine.